the weekends. Waterspouts over the ocean overran Carolina Beach and New Hanover County this morning, becoming tornadoes onshore. Lifeguards, law enforcement, and public safety officials reported up to 3 tornadoes this morning. 65-mile-an-hour winds from the waterspout moved onshore near the Marriott, then tracked south, paralleling the beach to the boardwalk. Twister then moved inland and dissipated over Carolina Beach Lake.